name's Shannon, I'm 41. I was born with a disability called spina bifida, which is a defect of the spinal cord. I love coming to the beach, I love my paddleboarding. I shut my chair to the board, off I go. It's just a matter of balance is the tricky part. I think that's for anyone, you know, so I think it's a great initiative for the council to be able to have the Mobi Mats. So people with a disability have the exact same, I guess, right to come to the beach like anyone else and be in an inclusive environment.
The Mobi Mat service needs to be booked the day before to give us a bit of prior notice to be able to provide that service. Well, we will deploy the mat, we'll roll out, it's a 2 to 3 person job, and we'll assist with transportation and getting onto the Mobi Mat. You can also book one of two of our beach wheelchairs. Okay, they can be booked on the day. They work really well with or without the Mobi Mat. So as long as the customer has a carer with them, we can approve or decline pending water and beach conditions and then hand over the beach wheelchair. If the wheelchair user does need support on the beach and in the water, they must bring their own support person. So the team here at Ocean Safety and Lifeguards, we find it really important that everyone has access to the beach and the water, and we want to make sure everyone has a safe and enjoyable time on the beach here at Cronulla.
The most important thing is that person, if you, I guess, change mindsets and think of that person with a disability, they've had this issue going to the beach because there's been no accessibility and they don't know how to go about it. But now having all these services available now, it's possible, and it's just, I guess, getting people aware of what Cronulla has on offer and being able to use the facilities like anyone else. So it just makes life for us and people with a disability so much more accessible. I think the biggest benefit is my wheelchair doesn't get bogged in the sand and I don't have to call a tow truck to pull me out.